Hello everyone and welcome to today's assembly.
Hello.
Hi. Let's start with our song, reminding us we're looking in the Bible. Let's open the book.
We're coming near to the story of Easter now, and these are celebrations we're going to look at today: the Palm Sunday that you may have heard about, and the Last Supper that you may also have heard about. They're all things in the last week of Jesus's life before he died on earth. And so let us hear how the story unfolds.
Jesus was coming to the end of his time here on earth and was trying to prepare his disciples for what was going to happen soon. It was the time of the year when all the Jewish people celebrated a very important festival called Passover. Jesus and his disciples had traveled to Jerusalem for the Passover festival. As he reached the town, Jesus told some of his disciples to go and fetch a young donkey, one that had never been ridden before. As Jesus rode into the town, crowds of excited people lined the road, waving palm branches. They cheered and shouted. They threw the palm branches and their cloaks on the road ahead of him, and they lined the way into Jerusalem, shouting and cheering.
Hooray! Hosanna! Here comes God's promised king! God bless our king!
Prophets once predicted, Son of David.
Hi.
Praise the Lord, celebrate with arms and hands held high. Praise the Lord, celebrate, let voices fill the sky. Run along by the path and lay your cloak at his feet. Rip a branch off to wave it and join the infectious beat. Hosanna. Lord, save us.
Aye.
Praise the Lord, celebrate with arms and hands held high. Praise the Lord, celebrate, let voices fill the sky. Join the throng as we cheer him, shouting as we dance by the road. Hope is soaring today as we wave and cheer this great man Jesus. Come, Lord, save us.
Look on the crowd, the cheering. This is it. This is Jesus showing he is the Messiah, the chosen leader they've all been waiting for.
Later that week, Jesus, knowing what was going to happen to him, wanted to share the special Passover meal with his disciples. They met in an upper room, but before they ate, Jesus took a bowl of water and a towel, and even though he was their leader, washed all of their dirty, smelly feet. Peter wasn't happy to see Jesus washing his feet.
No, Lord, you shouldn't be washing my feet. You're our leader. We should be washing yours.
Peter, I want you to learn to always be prepared to serve each other, just as I am serving you.
In that case, go ahead and wash the whole of me.
This was to teach them to always be prepared to serve each other just as he served them. When they were ready to eat, Jesus took some bread and thanked God for it. He broke it into pieces and gave it to his disciples, saying,
"This represents my body, given for you."
Then he took a cup of wine, thanked God and said,
"This represents my blood, which will be shed for you for the forgiveness of sins. Through my death, all people can come back to God."
During the meal, one of the disciples, called Judas, left the room quietly. This made Jesus very sad, because he knew Judas was going to betray him by telling his enemies where to find him. Jesus said,
"I'm going to be leaving you soon. I will always be with you, because I will send the Holy Spirit to you, and he will remind you of all I have said. My final instruction to you is this: love one another as I have loved you."
Then Jesus went outside to pray. He knew what was coming up and needed God to help him. He prayed all night and asked his disciples to stay nearby and pray too. But they fell asleep.
What happened during the meal in today's story? First, Jesus takes a bowl of water and gets down and washes his friends' feet. That was the servant's job. Very humbling. He showed us that we should also be prepared to help one another. The other thing we see in Jesus is telling us to keep sharing bread and wine together. Churches all around the world still do this. If any of you go to church, you may have seen people having bread and wine to remember Jesus' Last Supper with the disciples.
We're going to say our prayer now. If you'd like to join in, that's lovely. If not, perhaps you could just sit quietly while we pray. Dear God, help us to be willing to serve others as Jesus did when he washed his friends' feet. Amen.
We're going to sing our song now. If you'd like to join along with us with our actions.
Jump up and down, gonna spin right around, gonna praise your name forever. I'm gonna shout.
Thanks for watching. We hope you've enjoyed it, and we hope to see you again soon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. Bye.